Insta Etch marking systems, advanced printer and layout options. There are numerous options within the app to adjust printer settings. To change how the printer handles multiple stencil copies, navigate to the app menu and press Printer. Find Print Cycle in the list near the bottom. The first option, Press Feed on Printer, allows you to input your info or scan a barcode to design your stencil. Then you can free your hands to print multiple stencil copies from the printer. After the first stencil prints, press the Feed Paper button. It may be an arrow on your device to print subsequent stencil copies. This mode offers ease of use as you may design your stencil on the app, then freeing your hands after each stencil prints to etch. The second option, Use App to Print Next, allows you to control each stencil copy from the application. The same steps are taken. Navigate to the menu, then Printer, then Print Cycle. Only this time, we will choose the second option, Use App to Print Next. When a stencil is designed, the application will count the stencil copies down by pressing Print within the app. The first stencil prints within seconds, and you must press Print in the app to advance the next copy. Press Print on screen until final copy is exhausted. Now we will display the last option in the print cycle, print copies with a time delay. Navigate to the menu, then Printer, and now Print Cycle. Then choose Automatic Time Delay. For this option, you also need to set the time delay between prints. Now, after your first stencil is produced, the next copy will print automatically in the seconds you have designated. Alternatively, this function may be used to partially tear each stencil almost to the end. Then, after the last stencil is produced, you will have a group print of your stencils. Insta Etch, modifying stencils from saved layouts. After you've generated a stencil from a saved layout, you may modify the stencil from the preview screen. Click on the preview. You can change the font style, size and type, and even add info to print or the print location. Here is the new preview. However, this user wanted a bit more space at the bottom of the page. Some print layout functions are found under the app menu, then Printer. For this user, they have adjusted the paper feed after to change its look. As you can see, there are numerous options to adjust your stencil on the fly. Numerous other printer adjustments can be made in the Insta Etch app menu. You can change the unit of measure, by default, Insta Etch stencils print to 4 inches by 2 inches. You may adjust the overall stencil height or width. There's also an option to adjust the page print margins. Feed before will feed some paper before your stencil layout, and this will add to the overall size of your printed stencil. This is the same idea of feed after. Contact Insta Etch today for your high-resolution stencil printer systems.